Florida. Why? Because the water tries to fall down with the same force it tries to go inside. That's why the paper is balanced in between water and air. This is science, but where is magic here? This is magic.
Okay, leave it, sir.